guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. I'm your host, Good, so we're back in the lovely world of Demigod, Season 3. I have a lot new stuff due to the fact that the first episode I was recording with Autumn completely corrupted and blew up in my face. So, Lewis has already opened his lucky box, and, he's a lucky fuck.
Let's over here.
Like that. He's gotten 3 diamond
blocks. Alright, so you got colorful wolves, you got cats, what else you get?
3 diamond blocks and a witch.
Right. How many lucky blocks do we get?
You get 4.
4 each.
Let me go to Autumn's house.
Open them over here with me.
I need to go to Autumn's house first.
Yo, just keep me to me.
God dang it, why are some people G's? Ruins everything. You need to fast go to Autumn's house, Caitlin.
That's what I did, was TP to Autumn.
Oh, Autumn got a new- Oh my god, Autumn's house is so confusing.
Yo, Autumn built that house by herself.
Why does Autumn have a wall now?
Because Little Fry decided that what she's building needed the aspect of a wall to keep anything out.
Where is it? I forget which direction it is.
TPA to me.
I went the right way. Yeah, I'm on that way.
I'm a failure.
Gotta get the rabbit charm, Cameron.
I have the rabbit charm.
Gotta get better with it.
Which I just recently had it.
You know, I love these things. You can eat them. Okay. Is there anything at the top?
No.
What is that sound? Oh, I see what it is. Oh god.
Fucking Little Troy added the fences to her Pandora's box.
Guys, I'm flying.
Yo.
Really?
No, please. Please.
Alright, Lewis, what do you want me to open up?
I want them at my house. But I'm killing them.
Oh, cows. Nice. Okay, where did you want me to open them?
Just open them over here, just
where
not
you,
nowhere near close my house.
Cows,
like... Is here far enough away, Lewis?
Yeah. Hold up, let me DP you. Too lazy to walk.
Dude,
hey, you can stop now.
And...
This is good enough.
He got colored clay.
There's a diamond block.
There's a diamond block up there. I lost my birch sapling.
Lewis, she
you want to beat the water down?
She doesn't understand, BB.
Exactly.
Oh, Lewis, you're standing right beside it.
Come on.
Nice. Nice!
Come on!
Nice!
What the fuck is this?
Hey, separate. Oh my god!
He's got...
Yo.
He's got like fucking...
Yo, these trades are really good.
What is it, Ali?
Oh, there's a flame book!
Oh, dude, what?
The flame book!
Oh my.
Don't get rid of these villagers, just leave them here.
There's a respiration 3 book?
Cameron!
Villagers.
Cameron! Why are you killing them?
I want villagers. I want villagers!
Whoops!
What?
Hello, I didn't mean to.
You killed Autumn for no reason.
What the heck?
He
said he was sorry. He didn't mean to. I also have my god.
Oh my god, I just...
I built my church and shit on that corrupted video, sadly. But this is what the brinkmanship's gonna look like. Well, it's somewhat already completed. Oh, I also plan on building a you know, that underground thing, guys, that spawner room that I had in the last season that was filled with monsters spawners that I collected over the world, so we can grind better. Because right now, the way we're grinding is fucking barbaric. Oh, I also unlocked the juicer. I'm very happy about it.
Well, I forgot about the juicer. RIP.
Dude, the juicer's the best.
Because you suck.
I have...
Well, you really should be nice to me.
Why?
I don't know. Anyways. Well, I can make a portable crafting table. I forgot to learn that.
What is the use of a portable crafting table, honestly?
I don't have to craft one whenever I need one.
Stupid.
Any other dumb questions, you freaking moron?
Wow!
You're also a potato.
What? I like how Autumn's insults always revolve around potatoes.
I'm Irish. Oh, I had a lettuce plant.
We're aware you're Irish, but your Irish potato famine is over.
Do you have a corn plant? Does anyone want a corn plant? I really don't have any use for it because I just got it and I'm like, no.
A corn plant.
I have a greenfish too.
I don't think I can. Yo, Lewis, my Autumn is asking if you need any saplings.
If I need what?
Saplings.
Saplings? No, I don't need saplings.
He doesn't need saplings, Audie.
What am I supposed to do with them?
Grind them up and make a paste out of them.
Yo, Perry's gift is still just sitting outside.
The dwarven chestplate?
Yeah.
I guess I'll do something in slime fun.
I'm not gonna do anything because I don't know what I can do. I haven't thought about it.
Technical components, magical armor, food.
I haven't done anything in slime fun.
I don't have any levels for slime fun.
Actually, I'm gonna go mining and then next episode I'll do something in slime fun. Because,
ooh, that's an idea. I can go mining.
I need a soul.
Compulsive?
Impasa? No, Lewis.
I also need to build my library, so I have plenty of wood.
Wait, do the lucky blocks ever like destroy things like TNT ones?
Yeah.
No?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I was gonna open it in my house. Wait, where do you get lucky blocks?
I can actually make them. I think
how do you make a lucky block?
I think it's a 12 karat gold.
Oh, there they are. Okay.
And a dispenser.
Yo, I can make a Pandora's box.
But why would you?
I need a lucky block. Oh no, that's expensive. I'm not making that.
Why would you make?
Lucky block is expensive. I don't have that much gold.
But why would you make a lucky block if you get one every gift episode? Like,
I didn't know we got one every episode.
Well, why would you make one either way?
I don't know, just to make
one. Even though that you guys had some pretty insane
what?
I can also disarm a witch from its potions.
So now I have a question for you, Cameron.
Yeah, she gets new one, doesn't she?
I
have
another altar in the church. To my god, because I forgot how to make the banner.
Killing my cats because they keep getting on the freaking chest.
On land, on your
That's what they do. Let's leave them alone.
No.
Yeah, you're.
They'll save you from creepers, which means
well,
Dylan.
Don't need a bear.
Can we make it where Dylan can't come near cats?
I would love that as much as the next guy, but I don't know how to do the code to keep.
No, no, no. Just tell them you can't walk near cats because you're a creeper.
And you honestly think Dylan's gonna follow that kind
of
code?
Yo, Cameron, you wanna trade me some slime balls? I need 4 of them.
Yeah, sure. Do you have emeralds?
Yes.
How many?
I'm only giving you one.
I need 2.
I'm only giving you one.
But I need 2. So,
Cameron. I'm not giving you 2 emeralds for 4 slime balls.
Then you can find your slime somewhere else, bitch!
Alright. You can find your emeralds somewhere else.
Nature,
Louis, you got some emeralds?
No, I haven't even gone mining in a long ass time.
I'm your only source of emeralds, Cameron. You
Fuck
want
you.
Them, you
there,
trade
there
me.
There are some extreme hills around these areas. I'll find my own emeralds.
You want to throw in something else other than slime balls, and I'll think about getting you two. But for just 4 slime balls, it's not worth it.
I'm the only one that has slime.
Okay. Slime balls are easier to find than emeralds.
Okay, and then go find one.
I'm doing that right now.
Okay, and then shut the fuck up.
Oh, a tea leaf plant.
I found a biome that I need to find a key. Is this Dylan's area? Please, by the gods, don't let this be Dylan's area.
And it is Dylan's area.
If it's fucking Dylan's area, I swear. So, guess what, Lewis? My holy animal is a mushroom. Awkward.
You cut out.
Oh. My holy animal is a mushroom.
Well, that sucks.
No, that's good. I don't... My unholy animal is a spider.
You must fight with Lewis then.
Epic battle between the goddess of wisdom and the god of the sun. The god of
no,
the sun.
He's a spider.
Yeah, I'm aware of what his name is, Dakota. I'm aware that you were trying to make a punny joke, but I'm aware that you...
I was not making a punny anything, Cameron. I don't do puns.
Oh, dear God. It's like the same thing with that Skilla, wow. Fuck. I am tired. I need to get some sleep.
No, you don't.
You're right. I really don't.
Summer, you're fine.
I live my life like a vampire either way, so...
Yeah, I don't, but I also, like, I go to sleep at, like, 2 a.m. and wake up at 8 a.m. every day.
To go to work, so...
No, they told me to only come to work on Thursday, so...
Like, that's lucky.
I watched the entire Scream TV series today. Just one season.
You have
but,
no life, oh my god. Why would you watch the full Scream?
I mean, it's on Netflix, so...
Yo, man, I'm addicted to that Hulu. I've been watching a lot of Tokyo.
Yo, it's really good. You need to watch it. It's really good.
The Scream series?
Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah, I'll consider it. What is it, Adi?
I'm trying to make a table. How do I make one of those little stick things to play on?
A table?
Yeah.
Pressure plate?
Yeah, I
just put 2 blocks of wood this way.
Autumn will watch it. Tell Autumn about it.
You don't need a stick. You just need 2 wooden planks.
Yo, we need some more of those treasure hunts that I always won.
Yo, those treasure hunts were hype.
Yeah, I always won them.
I don't think, like, you blowing up fucking Little Fry's area because Dylan killed you. And then, like, I don't even think she's in the mood to talk to me right now.
I mean, I didn't blow anything up on purpose. Like, I was killed. I didn't know
she
what that chest. I didn't
about herself for giving you a fucking blowing up chest plate.
I did not know what that chest plate did. All right, I had no clue.
We have agreements not to blow up each other's homes, correct?
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm not wearing it. But I do have it on me, so don't make me mad. I'm not afraid to put it on.
I'm not afraid to disarm you.
Okay, that doesn't disarm my chest plate.
Yeah, it does.
Does not.
You have to put it in your hand, and I'll slap it right out of your hand, like a fucking...
I don't have to put it in my hand.
Mexican child. No offense.
Yeah, I definitely don't have to put it in my hand, Cameron. Are you stupid?
A little bit.
All my pets are dead.
Even the dogs?
Look at the chat. Does it show?
No, it doesn't show in the chat. Did you go on a mass genocide of your pets?
It says, wolf was slain by zombie. Cat was slain by Spidey. Cat was suffocated in a wall. Wolf suffocated in a wall. Wolf was slain by Spidey. Wolf was slain by Spidey. Wolf went up in flames. Wolf was slain by Spidey. Cat was slain by Spidey.
Where did the zombie come in at?
There was a baby zombie that came in.
It just slaughtered your wolf.
It just decided that wolf deserved to die.
Oh man, there's a bunch of dogs here that I want to tame, but I don't have any bones.
You suck a dick.
Congratulations, you said you needed two.
Pardon?
Congratulations, you said you needed two.
Okay.
Alright, so.
Lewis, can I use your dwarven pick?
Don't you have one?
I'm pretty sure you have a dwarven pick.
Alright, I'll mine it for you, hold up.
And before it only gives you one.
Right here.
Oh shit. Oh, I think that was four.
Yep. Thank you, Lewis. It's good to have friends. How much experience did I give you, Lewis?
Not that much. I'm at B7. I've been leveling. I've been saving.
I'm looking for a swamp.
This is my swamp.
Ew.
Shrek is love. Shrek is life. Dude, is the most weirdest video. I have to show Autumn that.
What?
You know, today is.
Has she never seen it?
No. You know, today is the first time Autumn's ever watched Epic Rap Battles of History.
I don't care. I'll watch it.
You should. It teaches you history. It's in the name.
Not history.
That's the reason I don't have to take history class anymore.
You don't have history class because you're too stupid to take it, apparently.
I'm not stupid. I was
That's what the school says. The school's like, it's okay. You don't have to.
If I was stupid, I wouldn't have to. I would be taking it. But
I'm not calling you stupid.
Yeah, you just called
I'm not
stupid.
Calling you stupid.
You just called
no,
me
I was. The school is calling you stupid by not making you take it.
I don't have to take a foreign language either, which is kind of given. Appreciate that.
Well, that's, I mean,
this kid.
Fluently speak a language.
You know, out of all the languages I would love to learn how to speak, I would love to learn how to speak, like, click.
Lewis,
you know,
I'm sorry, but
like
Spanish is retarded.
Why do we need fuck water?
I'm looking for a swamp. Why are you teleporting to me?
Hey, get the fuck away. What?
Learning Spanish is retarded, Lewis.
Lewis, why would you be cutting?
I don't know if it's in my chest, so I just gave it to
him. I don't need an acacia wood door, but I appreciate
it. I'll take it. I'll take it.
Like, I appreciate it, but I don't appreciate it.
I need someone to dump it. I was gonna place it in Dakota's home.
Go put it in my house.
You're in the thing. I already placed it near Cameron. Probably destroyed it already.
Yo, Dodo,
in my house.
I'll give it to you for the four emeralds.
You're not getting anything.
Then you're not getting.
I'll give you the door
either.
For free because I'm a generous individual.
Is it a door?
But it's a rare acacia.
And I know where an acacia tree is at.
But it's a rare.
Then why do you need mine?
I don't need it. I
this
want
the,
it.
This is oh my god. This is the rare acacia
Cameron.
Wood tree.
Because I'm kind of in the middle of the ocean right now, Lewis.
Are you looking for the guardians?
No.
Do you have a water breathing?
There's probably not even a guardian temple in this one.
Yeah, it is. Everything
probably
updated,
not.
Everything updated besides the nether and the end. I don't know why they want to be, like, stupid, but yeah.
Because the nether and the end are separate world files.
Yeah. Yo, I found a desert. Not a swamp. But, you know, it's close.
It's nowhere near close, but whatever.
Shut up. Yo, boats are so stupid, even in 1.9.
They fixed the boats, Dota.
That's what they want you to think. They're not fixed.
This is the best that the boats could be.
The boats are so retarded when you get off of them.
So, you have something in common with an inanimate object?
No one gets off of me because no one's on me.
fucking thing is bright, but I don't understand why it must be dark. I hope people can see. Oh, well, ow. No, no, ow.
Slimes, if you want to show up on my map, that'd be awesome.
On your map? Are you cheating?
Yes.
I kind of figured Dodo would be a cheater.
Totally cheating.
You're worse than 2-inch, Dodo.
2-inch. 2-inch was the best.
Dude, 2-inch is like... Gotta hit my mic. He's like,
the fact he went along with it and didn't even like it didn't faze him.
Yeah, that's what makes a true champion. It's 2-inch.
I'm gonna enchant a house.
Shut up, 1-inch.
Wow, that's so mean.
Shut up, 0-inch.
Okay,
so that's like all the verge of like a vagina, dude.
Yes,
that's.
Autumn would probably slap me if I said that to her. No, shut the door, Autumn. You're your own man. Woman.
Man. Woman?
Person.
You're an idiot.
You're rude.
Yes.
I have not made anything from slime fun.
Why haven't you not made anything from slime fun?
I haven't even made it any of the basic mechanics.
That's disgusting.
Why? Have you learned anything?
Yes.
But you haven't made any of it.
Yep.
I think.
Why?
Because why the fuck? What the fuck? Why?
Oh my god, why are people slamming doors?
That's fun.
Jesus Christ, dude. They're out there like slamming doors.
I just got home. Slamming doors are fun.
Like animals they are.
Probably Cassidy. She probably just got on watching Glee and she's not that Glee.
No, she keeps interrupting me. And it's getting on my nerves, but I can't help it. It's funny. Who? My sister watching.
Because she's the champion of the world.
Shut up.
Or at least. You know, for once you could actually be nice to me. Be awesome.
That'll be the day.
The nicest person I know.
That'll be the day. The day Lewis is nice to me is the end of the world.
It's the end of the world as we know it.
No, no, no. Just the end of the world. Don't add anything else to that. Thank you.
I just got a new finishing. Blah blah blah.
Alright, your words, Lewis, they're a thing. You're not Cameron. You have no excuse. You speak fluent English. Cameron speaks brokenness.
I speak broken English.
Thank you for proving my point, Cameron.
I speak rubra.
Oh, it's my cookies in my wallet. Because I was going to buy something over there at Six Flags, but I forgot it in the car.
You had cookies in your wallet.
Cookies in your wallet.
You had cookies in your wallet.
Cookies and a wallet.
Oh.
You said cookies in a wallet.
Inside a bag.
I used to cookie inside. Cookies in a wallet in a bag? Dude, how are they not melted?
It's wallet inside.
Cheese and peanut butter sandwich crackers.
That sounds disgusting.
Ew.
It's good.
Wait, are you talking about the ones that are like the orange crackers with peanut butter?
Yep.
Oh.
Okay, those are awesome.
Those are okay. It's like, come on, Lewis, stop
eating. What do you mean, okay? Those are the best, Cameron.
Those are okay.
They're the best.
I mean, I think
brown. Nothing's ever gonna bring them down.
You eat it and it gets like, stuck to the top of your roof.
Lewis, you need to stop being mean to me.
The roof of your mouth?
Gosh.
It's gross. Like Dakota's face.
But you're annoying.
Okay.
Whoa!
Yeah, but
I just went there. At least I don't get mad at everything anymore. I mean, there's that.
That's true. He's in peace with his inner stupidity.
I mean, I get mad at Dylan, but like, that's, you know.
That's understandable. He's your brother.
Dick.
He is a dick. But he's our dick. It sounded a lot wrong when it came out of my mouth.
Or, yeah, stop.
Okay, I'm sorry, world.
Should be sorry. The world's gonna kill you.
The world is gonna tickle my butthole. Because I can give two shits about it. Oh, God, spider!
It's not in the village. It's not a swamp, but, you know.
Can I have the village?
Can you have the village?
Have the
I don't know, can you?
Have the
829,
village.
The books that are inside the village? 829, Jenny.
Lewis is gonna go and claim a
You can have them, I'm just
breaking. Faction of people.
Oh, I broke a piece of wood.
Hey, Lewis.
What?
Stand in here. Yo. Come stand in here. Come stand in the library.
So,
I can't go inside.
Maybe you can't.
There's
I'm
no...
in the library.
You were in the library? Brewery?
Lewis, get in here.
I really need to get some of that sound-canceling foam, so when people go and slam doors or talk really loud, it doesn't pick it up. Because I'm in a similarity of a room, just by myself, recording, but like...
By the way, that did no damage to me.
Noise.
Awesome.
Stupid.
No, why'd you leave? Oh my god. I was trying to get somewhere, you left.
I thought you kept trying to kill me.
Oh, really?
Either way, I didn't even do no damage.
Yeah, Lewis, do you mind coming in, breaking...
You didn't see nothing, Lewis. Nothing.
Breaking these blocks in a little bit? Oh.
Hey, no, your slow is not welcome here. Go away. Can't catch me anyways. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on. Hold on, Lewis. No, stop. Ow. Stop. Ow. Come on, man. I'm slowed forever. Come on.
What?
Yeah, I'm gone.
What?
Gone now.
What? What?
No! You can't just do that!
What?
You can't just do that, man!
What?
No! Wait, I need that cobblestone back. Hold on. Wait, Lewis, it's all my cobblestone, man.
I'll give you some more.
Oh, I need this one. No, I'm turning it into stone. Stop! Lewis, why?
No sword for you.
Where's it here, dude?
Where's my sword?
Was it just a regular diamond sword, right?
Yes. My friend hasn't given me a weapon yet. I thought Lewis just one-shot me, I was gonna cry. Kevin lights me on fire. It's not nice, but... Oh no! I think Cameron just armed my cobblestone for me. That's what happened.
Oh, you disarmed my sword. Can I get my sword back?
Huh. Are you like it? Are you like it?
It's regeneration. Are you like it? Like, ew.
Yeah, I guess I get regeneration.
How do you get regeneration?
I get nausea and shit.
From my wisdom chestplate.
Oh, dude, let me see that chestplate. What's on it?
Can I get my sword first?
Yeah, what's on the chestplate?
Protection 4, Unbreaking 3, Auto Repair 5. Revolution 5, Ice Aspect 5, Enlightened 5.
Yeah, you're not killing me, Cameron.
Yes, I will.
Not... Oh, yeah, my boots are almost broken. Go ahead and break them so I get new ones.
No, that's cheating.
I mean, it's not.
Are you even taking any damage? You disarmed me, Cameron.
I'm sorry.
I'm not taking any damage.
This is so stupid!
Yo, Cameron disarmed the boots for me. Cameron, you need them through in boots. You gotta burn them. You can't put those on.
I am a god.
Cameron. Burn them.
Can you even die?
No, not when my boots are on. I literally take zero damage with this. Like, you don't understand.
With the boots?
Yeah.
In grass?
Yeah. If I'm in grass, I'm not dying.
I am unkillable.
Remember, take the boots off.
Here you go.
Take the boots off or I'm getting every special item. And burn
okay,
them.
Yeah, that fixed it.
Have some fancy stuff. I got a name tag.
Oh no! I forgot if I burned something, my god's like, I don't want that.
Oh yeah. Same.
My pickaxe camera, stop being a prick. Wait, are you hitting me with a shield to light me on fire?
Nope. My sword.
Okay. Just making sure, because I know it didn't.
As well.
Where'd you get the sword?
It was a gift from Little Fry.
You weren't given a sword.
Yes, I was.
No, you weren't.
I have it on video, Dakota.
You were given a shield.
I was given a shield for the first gift. The second gift was a sword.
When we fight, you can't use your disarm.
That's stupid. This is my only.
Not
weapon.
Stupid. Well, then I'll use my chest plate.
Because your chest plate, we
actually can't fight you when you have that.
I can't fight you with your druid boot. So what's the point?
Okay.
What's the point you're trying to move?
True.
You just keep trolling me, and I can't do anything to stop because you just disarm me. So if you're gonna use that on me, I'm gonna wear the chest plate.
Okay, if the chest plate breaks, you can't get another one.
Your shield broke already. You got a new one of those.
Yeah,
so
Little Fry gave
you can't.
Me.
Don't try to pull that card because your shield already broke and you got a new one.
Little Fry gave me this shield.
I don't care. She gave me the chest plate.
Well, if she wants to grace her favorite with a new chest plate, let her.
No. Your shield broke and you got a new shield. If my chest plate breaks, I get a new chest plate. I don't care. You don't need it. You want it.
Yes, I do need it because I don't wear armor 80% of the time.
Okay, that's your own stupidity.
Wait, why do you want to wear armor?
Because, what's the point? You guys have fucking
really stupid
shit.
I have nothing OP, I have these boots, that's it.
But then you have a chest plate that blows up like a scatter bomb.
That I don't wear.
You're fucking Al-Qaeda. You're threatening me to blow up my home and shit, you're the Al-Qaeda.
Never once said I was going to blow up your house.
You said if I fight you, you're going to wear the chest
plate. I will wear the chest plate, yes.
If I'm near my home and you're wearing the chest plate, that's like technically a terrorist.
Not really. Terrorist doesn't give warning. I give warning.
ISIS gave warning. So they did what they said they were going to do. Dakota,
you know who didn't give a warning? You know who didn't give a warning?
What?
Austin Bombers.
God. Fuck you, man.
Yeah. You want to go there?
I just killed an infernal mob.
Okay, good for you, Lewis.
And you can't, and you won't believe what I just got.
What?
Put up. I need building blocks. I need building blocks. There's some dirt.
Oh, there's an inferno mob over here. I hope it's not a creeper. Like, I literally...
Someone just has an infernal shulker, or is that me?
What is this?
Infernal what?
Yo!
Shulker.
This infernal zombie does not have any texture.
Oh my god, this thing keeps spawning more and more things. First it was a skeleton, then it was a shulker, now it's a ghast.
Someone TP, I made a little platform. Wait, hold up, not yet.
Yeah, at least the ghast is dying.
Alright, there, done.
What is this? Spider whacker. Cool.
Someone TP.
I don't think mine dropped anything.
Such TP.
Mine never drops anything.
What is this?
Oh man.
What am I looking at here?
Look what our guys just got.
No.
Yep.
That's so fucking cool.
What do you get?
Oh my god, I got the Electrum wings.
The Electrum?
Yeah.
Okay, why does that? Why is it?
Oh
no, it did drop something. Oh great!
Oh, no,
I got it. Hey guys, guess what mine dropped?
What, right?
A gardener hoe. 1.5. Woohoo!
Whoa! Guess what, man? You can tend to your garden with pride now.
Oh my god, I can't eat pork chops.
Why? Is that your unholy food?
Apparently, it wasn't. Apparently, it is now.
Slash God.
Well, can I go into creative and change this out? Because that it was like chicken or something.
I don't think you can change it.
No. Can I change my food? Like, the food that I have?
I don't know.
I mean, turn it to steak.
Yeah, it was like chicken or something.
My unholy food is bacon, so I can't eat pork chops either.
I'm gonna get steak because I only have pork chops.
I'm actually glad I live in a land that's really plentiful. I don't live in a barren wasteland like Dota.
I don't live in a barren wasteland.
You live in a mountain. It's close to a barren wasteland.
What?
But me?
Yeah.
Why?
Because you'll cheat.
No.
I won't cheat.
Yeah, you will.
I won't.
No one wants to hear your bomber calls, Cameron. Shut up.
What?
Yeah.
I'll give you pardon after the video, okay, Autumn?
Why? She get banned?
No, she was, like, jealous that everybody can go into creative, but her.
Is she not on?
I think she is.
Well, she doesn't need to go in creative anyways.
That's what I'm telling her, but
she don't want to listen.
No. Typical woman, right?
Tell her to type this in. Tell her to type that in.
Yo,
if it works, we'll know if she's off.
Type that in on him without the dot.
Mode C?
Mhm. She is opt.
You're opt.
Now do slash V mode space S.
Oh, that like. Oh.
Yo, Lewis, can you TPA with your pickaxe?
Yeah, hold up.
You gotta change back, Autumn.
I'm just checking it out.
That's cheating. Something that Dylan does a lot.
Did you guys check?
Oh, come on. I won't cheat. They won't let me change for outer creative. I'm gonna make her change back.
Oh, hey, Lewis.
Rajid.
Autumn, change back to survival.
I have.
She has.
Dakota, change you back to survival.
Yo, thank you. I don't need Dota's filthy emeralds anymore. To make a beheading sword and go.
What does the Nether Star do? I got the Infernal Mob as well.
Oh, it's a, you can build it with a beacon. Make a beacon.
It says Nether Star from the depths of the Nether. That's it.
Also make a wither pet.
Yo, she's still in creative.
No, she isn't. I'm looking at her screen right now.
Cameron, she never turned back.
I'm looking at her screen, Dakota. She has hearts and armor rating.
Whoa.
Doesn't matter if it shows your armor rating. She never changed back.
Press E.
E.
She has the fucking basic survival default goddamn inventory.
He changed my game over to survival.
God, Dakota. So fucking paranoid.
I mean, read the chat. Where does it say she switched back?
She's in survival. I know she is.
Joe's rage said go right from game mode to survival, and then nothing after that.
I never showed up for me.
It showed up twice.
You fucking idiot.
It never showed up for me, is what I'm saying.
Fucking idiot.
Yeah. But I'm just saying, it showed up twice.
Happy that I don't need food anymore, that's for sure.
Why don't you need food?
Got the hunger charm. So, the gifting area. Do we think Little Fry needs to get rid of her little shulker friends? Okay.
They keep attacking me, so... I'm literally forever floating because of these things.
Yeah, it'd be a pretty cool...
I just wanted to go inside, but they have other plans.
They decide that you belong in the star. You're a star, Dakota. You belong in the sky.
I shulkers up here on top of Pandora's box. You want to shoot me? You want to shoot me too? Like, I just want to go inside.
I need to get a dwarven pick. So I don't have to ask Lewis for his pick. You know a game that we haven't played in a while? Okay, don't say anything, guys. It really shows me that you guys care about my opinion as a human being.
I mean, there's a lot of games we haven't played in a while, so...
We haven't played Pixelmon in a while.
I've lost interest in it.
Like, I love Pixelmon, I just don't like the grinding aspect in any other Pokemon game.
Do they have, does Eternos have, like, Pixelmon servers?
Yeah, it's a Pixelmon, Pixel Spark, I believe.
No, no, do they have servers that you can host?
Yeah,
what I'm saying.
Yeah, Pixel Spark. Like, you can take that mod pack and turn it into a Tekkit server. You can also do a...
Well, then we should do a video on it.
Feed the Beast and, all that fun shit.
Then we should do a video on it. And then you can't say that name.
Yeah, we're in the middle of Demigods. We don't do Pixelmon.
Yeah, that's fun.
Pixelmon and Demigods. Fucking piece of shit. Trying to change up the series to Pixel Gods. Poka Gods or whatever the fuck they're called. I love, like, the absolute silence in our videos. It really brings out the intense and emotional relations we have with one another. As human beings...
I'm not emotional about any of this.
I found an infernal zombie, if that helps.
I'm killing skeleton horses.
So, this is what I... oh, God. This is what I got from Dakota's day. He sat on his ass all day, and he played fucking... I played well. You watch goddamn Scream. I mean, that's all I got from his day. Lewis, how was your day?
I watched the Scream TV series. You gotta get it right, Kim.
What are you... Wait, what? Dylan, what?
How was your day?
Good. I went to Six Flags, homie.
Alright, so... It looks like Lewis had a more productive...
Six Flags in New Jersey?
Six Flags over
New
Jersey.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do here in the summer. There's nothing to do here.
I woke up this morning
you know that. You used to live in Hogansville, Cameron. There's nothing here.
Look, man. I woke up to the sound of my alarm clock. And I was like,
I didn't ask, and I don't care.
You should care. Because we're friends, Dota. Friends.
Why is Autumn just building a house out of plain birch wood?
I have no idea. That's her church, by the way.
Well, I'm building the house.
Oh, okay.
What's her church? Which building is her church?
With the stained glass.
Which one has stained glass? Oh, white stained glass that you can't. Where's the other one?
The other one.
I'm so confused. Doesn't like church.
Well, that's rude, Dota.
You know there's nothing to do in Hogansville, Cameron, so don't start your crap.
There's nothing to do in,
I bet you spent your day the same way as I did.
Not really.
Dakota, come here.
Did you not?
Similar, maybe, but not really.
Okay, what did you do today?
Smite.
Oh, I was down here.
Smite? Binding of Isaac?
Come outside with me, I need to show you something.
Alright, your day's more pathetic than mine. At least I got up and talked to people.
Oh, I talked with people.
Did you?
Yeah.
What people?
Autumn, my parents, my sister, because she's angry at me because I won't shut up when she's watching Glee. Hey, friend.
Oh. What are you doing, Rules?
Oh my god.
Why do you have a wooden sword? Nice.
Hit me with that. I want to go flying like a pink one. Fly! Oh. Okay. Whee! Flying like a pink
one. What hit the endlings?
Yo, yeah, penguins fly. That's perfectly biological need. Penguins do fly.
Hey, okay, Cameron, you still want the emerald for the slime balls?
No, I want 2 emeralds for the slime balls.
Why would I ever give you 2 emeralds for 4 slime balls?
I don't need your emeralds. I have 12 already.
Do this. That's important. Stop trying to fight me.
I actually want to fight Dota with his chest plate on. Aw, Lewis. Burn, demon! Burn! Goodbye. Goodbye. Like, he keeps healing. But he's bleeding out. Oh. No, you don't. Woo! Fuck you, Lewis.
Name your
Tick. How's that even fair?
What can I learn in slime form?
Nice.
Oh crap, I'm gonna put you down.
Take. Stupid! Take this garbage. You can't hurt me, like. Oh my god. Lewis is forever bleeding.
Can you not hit me, Lewis? Like, I'm learning things in slime flint. Like, leave me alone.
Come here, Lewis. Lewis, stop giving me nausea and slowness.
I will win this fight. I will win this fight, even if you have to bleed out. Oh my god, how strong is that chest bleed? Like, what the fuck? Lewis? Ow? Like... this constant nausea. What is this? What? I'm not taking anything. I was just wondering how, like, organized you were. It's insanely great. You have the best organization in the whole world, Lewis. Let me use your anvil. Alright, Lewis, I'm ready for my punishment.
Don't ever say that again.
Throw me away, Lewis. I want to go flying. Lewis, you gave me slowness. And you just gave me nausea. No, not the god nausea. Just nausea in general.
I can't pick you up.
Why? Is it because of
I don't know, this thing apparently has a cooldown.
Take me away. Wait, there's an inferno mob over there.
I can't.
Yo, throw me away in a moment. I want to kill this mob.
Yo, throw me away, not now. But in a moment.
Oh, it's a mushroom.
It's a mushroom.
It's a mushroom.
Wait, neither one of you can kill it.
Oh! Oh my god, I'm on fire!
I mean, you're not supposed to kill that.
It disarmed me. It disarmed me again.
And all you right. Guys are gonna die.
Ready to go.
Up I can't over. Pick you up, I think, because of the shield.
Yeah, I'm putting the shield away. Weather clear. Okay.
What was I came here to look for? Again. Came here
word,
to do something.
But still okay. Traveler's pants.
Take so me away. Oh, I got away. A portable ender chest.
Take me away.
I can't pick you up again.
Oh, okay. It was secret place.
Hi.
Where did you go?
Hi.
I didn't see where you went. This thing, I don't know how this thing works. Do I right click?
I don't know. Do you want to be thrown? Ow. Slowness. Ow. Slowness.
Doesn't work. Ow.
Disarmed.
Take me away.
It doesn't work.
Here, let me throw you.
Secret place.
Take off all your armor and let me throw you.
How did you pick me up? And see, then it just stops working randomly.
Yeah,
why do you have power gloves?
That's stupid.
Why do you have power gloves?
Here, give them to me. I'm just gonna put them away.
Why do you have them?
Because remember when I got a gift? It was already
minigun,
and I already had that, so...
Yo, Deep Wounds is like the best enchantment.
Oh, I'm bleeding.
Thank you,
I'm bleeding.
Whacker.
I'm not bleeding.
Oh my god. This thing...
Look at it. Look at the enchantment.
What is this? Oh my god.
Hey, Lewis, look what I found in your house.
Stupid. Yo, Lewis.
I know, put it back.
Yo, Lewis. Here. Ow!
Oh, jeez.
Get slapped around by Lewis. What a bully.
Wait, I thought I had a hit of you. Oh, I do have a hit of you.
Well, it's getting around that time, guys. If you guys enjoyed this commentary, lick that like button, subscribe for more
we'll
lovely content. Till next time, comrades. Boosty doo.
I'm gonna cue that outro. Whoa, whoa, outro. Cueing that outro right now. It's just taking a little bit more time than I used to.
I just love.